Sill wins it back to Osner. Slap pass, a diving stab from Connolly to take it away from Ovechkin, who's coming in the weak side. McQuaid gets plastered, and Bergeron's going to lock up with Sill as McQuaid is not moving down on the ice.
Well, the arm never went up from either official. And when you see that, you have to assume that they felt that McQuaid put himself in a position to be hit from behind. But that's a no-hit zone. That's on the numbers. And you just can't defend yourself. I mean, that's got to be the bear hug play. Sill's got to go in there with the bear hug. Can't be numbers on numbers. You can't finish your hit there. You're committed to making body contact. It was a heavy shift by the Washington Capitals. They had great pressure in the offensive zone. But in my opinion, Jack, there, you can't finish an aggressive hit. I mean, this wasn't a late spin move by McQuaid. He had his back to him just about the entire time.
McQuaid is now in a sitting position.
That should be some kind of penalty. Claude Julien's going to try to get some kind of explanation as to why there's no penalty call on the play.
McQuaid missed 18 games with a broken thumb in December and January of last season. Missed all kinds of time with lower body injury in the 13-14 season. And the crowd reaction you hear is for the replay and a tight shot of McQuaid lying on the ice, not looking fully conscious.
And further convincing me, Jack, that this is a penalty. In today's NHL, that's a penalty. It needs to be a penalty called on that play. And